Now, baby, how do you grow? Those who came at me. And you better not try to leave my books to write. And you mustn't laugh at my jokes too much. Because people say we're in love. Didn't you hear what I told you?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I know you're gonna be tired later on.
Just like Oh, yeah. birthday, Mom.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mickey, would you stand up? Mickey, would you stand up? It's your birthday. This is Mickey. Where's Brenda? We have a gentleman. He's not a... Brenda, come on up. She's a diva. Come on up and show Brenda. It's her birthday. We have a gentleman at his birthday. Russell, where are you?
And Bo Shell. Yeah.
That's Russell standing in the back.
Make the Lord bless me and let me reach your reach.
Come on, Brenda. Let's see you
all. And be as well off.
This is Brenda. Brenda Lynn. Brenda Lynn. Happy birthday. And also, I want to say happy birthday to Rochelle. Rochelle, you want to come up?
Say, don't break. It ain't broken.
Come on, Mickey.
Don't hurt no one.
Right. And Russell, come on up. You're going to take a birthday.
I don't blame it. They find
something. We have a special birthday in the house also. Miss Cora. Y'all don't know you don't know me. Let me just tell you something about this. Cora just happened to be CJ's oldest queen. Happy birthday, Cora. If there are any other birthdays in the house, you want to come up, come on out.
Hold
it. Now, I was only supposed to get up here and take a second. A thank you. So I'm going to do my thank you. I want to thank all the people that came out to support this event and support us. I've also been given the duty of introducing the next gentleman. This guy, I just cannot say enough about it. I can already tell you that he's on his way to Vegas to do his show. And then he's going, in 3 weeks, he'll be in Tokyo doing a show. But tonight, we got him here. This brother is Captain Fly. Captain Fly, where are you? This is Captain Fly. Anybody know who he is? He's DC grown. This brother's been around a long time. Most of us know him. Captain Fly is about to put on a show. One of these pictures. That's because everybody in this room tonight looks absolutely gorgeous. I am so happy to be here. You have no idea. And you can't tell me that black folks don't look good when they dress up.
All right.
Captain Black.
How you doing, baby?
Oh, waiting and holding.
Ron B, you got me. Ladies and gentlemen from 90.1, Ron B, for the big name.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of those things you wait for. All of that real fancy stuff that you got 12 or 13 outfits. Look at these ladies. Fellas, you're drooling. Look, you thought they knew something. Look at the wall behind you.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's one more person that goes with this entourage. Put your hands together and meet and greet our friend from Short Tape Productions, the original Short Tape. S-H-O-R-T-E-E. Come on, baby. How about these hands?
Hey everybody, what's up?
Go ahead.
You know where you're at? We're at Diva's Ball, Diva, 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 Diva. And we got some debonair gentlemen in here too. Ladies, we got something for you. If you ain't walk, Short Tape gonna show you how to walk tonight, okay? So ladies, what I'm gonna do, first of all, I'm gonna give you a demonstration